Good morning. I'm next to the Waterloo Vase, this giant urn. I know I'm short, but it is massive. It is 15 foot high, 5 metres tall, 19 tonnes in weight, fashioned from one giant piece of marble. It's called the Waterloo Vase because it was commissioned by Napoleon, but when he lost the Battle of Waterloo in 1815, it was presented to Prince Regent, the future King George IV. He wanted it in Windsor Castle, but of course he couldn't put it in there because it was too heavy and would have fallen through the floorboards.